Okay, so for this floater all the way to the flats, I generally like to start a little bit further back and try to get a couple speed pumps towards the boat. Get up on top of the lip, and as you're still coming towards the boat, try to ollie off the lip and away from the wave. As you land, you're going to quickly have to get back up into the wave because you're going to lose speed as you land in the flats.